here's a little tip from me for a chip and run shot around the green where you have green to work with, like this. So what I have here is an 8-iron. So with the setup, the idea about this shot is you want this to roll like a putt as soon as it lands